What the fuck are you doing?
What up?
What are you doing?
You doing a smoke test, bro?
Oh.
Alright, what's up? Today we're gonna be showing you guys how to do it. How to do a DIY smoke test on your car.
What's going on, guys? Today we're gonna show you how to do a DIY smoke test on your car.
How much cigar did you smoke, Christian?
Two? Kevin. Dude, I'm not right.
Alright, so a few items that you need will be listed right here. Got them at Home Depot. Got a empty paint can with the lid. 2 1/4-inch compressor fittings that we drilled a hole into the paint lid and then sealed it with some RTV.
And then you need some
hose. It's a hose that will fit onto this. Any kind of hole.
You don't need 20 feet of it.
The fuck is sticky on that?
That's what I'm saying, dude.
Ugh.
My hands were sticky before. So you need tube.
Tube,
a bucket, that, and your smoke maker of choice. Apparently you can burn baby oil.
Baby oil and a rag.
Or you can just get Black and Milds or...
Or some fat cigars.
Backwoods or a bunch of weed.
Whatever you want.
Whatever you want, man. Let's get into it.
Yeah. Let's get smoking.
Alright, so you got your air compressor here. You got it nice and filled up with air. Mm-hmm.
Now, we're gonna take the hose fitting, pop it onto here, just like that. Then we're gonna take some cigars, light them up, throw them in here.
And see what happens. Boom. Alright, so you're gonna wanna find a vacuum line on your car that's like accessible. And if you own anything like this, that right there is actually the perfect size for the tubing that we got, so that's gonna work.
So we're gonna take the tube, stick it on.
Boom.
Bam. Take the other side. Stick it onto here.
Boom.
I can lay over our cigar. Hopefully that works. I'm gonna turn the compressor on.
Nothing. I feel like... Alright, so the cigar's not working. So plan B is to put some oil on a rag, like a terry cloth, and we're gonna see what happens with this.
The goal here is to make some smoke so that we can pressurize the intake system of the car and blow smoke through any leaks that may be there.
Yeah, the main reason you smoke test your car is to find vacuum leaks. So if you have vacuum leaks, like I do, you can find them.
Need some fuel. There we go.
Alright.
There's some smoke.
Yeah, but the fire is short-lived.
Oil takes a lot of heat to burn.
I know, but we just gotta get the the cloth on fire.
Yeah.
Which I think it's starting right there.
Yep.
Okay, here we go. Let's see.
That's scary.
Check it. The fuck?
I don't know.
It's air.
Oh, does it look like it's filling up with smoke? Dude, it does, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we probably should have cut
it. Yo, you gotta hold that down, dude. Look at the... Oh my god, that's so much smoke.
See, you can seal the lid.
Yeah, it is a fucking paint can. Oh my god.
Oh, that smells like shit.
It smells good. Fuck.
That's hot.
Okay, the lid is sealed. Is the air still running through? Now there's gotta be smoke in the line.
Hey, look at me.
Ah! Oh! Dude, Jesus Christ.
Oh. What the fuck was that?
It is, dude. I'm going to
test this. I was definitely not testing it. What? That shit went shh.
Alright, DIY okay, bomb.
Time to go to Plan Z.
Turn the fucking compressor off. There was smoke coming out of the end of this.
Was it?
Yeah!
He turned it up!
It's still smoking, so.
Oh, jeez. Oh, God.
It's because I have my finger.
Oh, look at that, dude.
Oh, my God.
Woo! Put it on.
Where's the fucking thing?
Right there.
It's actually working.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, but is it gonna? What's gonna pop first?
I don't know. Oh yeah, true. Oh!
God
fuck.
Damn it, dude.
Shit.
Hold on. Stop. Time out. What if we put? Stop. Shut this off. What if we put like a relief hole in the end of that? Like a small, like fucking 1/8-inch hole in the top of the fucking lid.
Okay.
As a vent.
Okay.
Or like in the side of the can.
I think this is gonna vent down now. So.
Oh yeah, it's not even okay.
Word.
All right, it's coming out, and now this is. Relief right here. This is not really in there, so it's not gonna explode, hopefully. So now we should have smoke going into the vacuum system.
Oh, it's coming out of there. That.
Oh yeah, true.
Try and do it through the brake booster line. See if that makes a difference.
The whole thing. See that?
Yeah.
Sick. Stuff it in that hole.
I'm gonna try a different vacuum line.
Do we have like a fitting?
No.
Like an adapter?
You mean the right tool for the job? No.
Oh, I can just hold it.
Is it coming out?
Plug that back up on your intake.
I wanted to see if it was going to come out. Oh, wait, no, it
yeah,
wouldn't.
Wait for that, then.
Oh, so much air is coming out now.
Oh, my God.
See if there's... We got to find, like, a thing. Take that...
Dude, when you plug it, this thing like inflates.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Where is it? This line.
What are you doing?
It's. Oh! See, I don't see. Okay.
I don't know. Look it up to this. Fucking won't do anything.
Maybe it's just not.
Yeah, put it on this.
Yeah, maybe there's just no leaks.
Yeah, that's possible.
I guess. This is actually pretty sick, dude.
How far can we go?
20 feet,
bring
dude.
Bring that fucking can this way more.
There's a plank.
Kevin, we don't swear on our channel, so can you watch your language? Alright, we're gonna try it on the... Oh! Wait,
that needs to be closed. Somehow.
How do you?
That should be closed under vacuum, but because there's no vacuum there,
Should you turn it? I guess that would work too. Huh?
Can we pull it off then?
Get like a fucking thing.
I don't think I have.
You mean like a hand?
Oh, I just hit my fucking forehead.
All right.
That's- gonna billow right out of there.
No, it's not. My hand is impenetrable. Wait. Oh, air filter. For anyone that's interested, this is a 2.3 liter turbo Ford Ranger, lowered 5 inches on cool wheels.
Cobra wheels.
Cobra wheels.
Okay. Oh. Yeah, someone's got to cover that.
Ooh, well, I feel the pressure.
Right there, dude. That thing.
What is that?
Throttle position sensor.
Bruh.
Ooh.
Alright, so this is how a smoke test can work.
Open the throttle body.
Oh, whoa.
So. Now we can see that the vacuum leak is right there on the throttle position sensor.
That's fucking neat.
That's cool.
See any other ones?
I don't know.
I could feel the pressure in my hand.
I don't see one anywhere else.
Yeah, none
here. Wow, alright. Sweet. Jeez.
So yeah, that's the problem.
Dude, this thing, that oil is smoking like a motherfucker.
Isn't it, dude? It's working.
Oh, dude. Look at that. Oh, gross. Oh my god. No. Yo, turn the compressor off. You should put this in my car, dude. Wow, that's bad, dude. Oh. Alright. It's a.
Oh, that's hot! Fuck! That's a fucking can that was just on fire.
No. Wow. Oh, dude.
That's how you make smoke, fellas.
Okay, so we found a leak in Kevin's car. My car might not even have leaks. I just assumed that it did. But Kevin's car definitely had leaks. Sick.
So much smoke. That's sick, it's just like charred. Charring.
Hopefully. So there you have it. We found a vacuum leak on the Ford. Not my car though.
Yeah, that should have gave you a general idea of how to do that. Using oil is probably not the best idea because it's bad for the environment. And I also burnt my finger on the can, so be careful of that. And we probably both have lung cancer right now, so that's good.
Budget cancer.
Alright. Yeah.
See you guys in the next one.
And when I die, make sure you spread my blood on a BMW. And when I die, make sure you spread my blood on a BMW.